They're also searching for three men who they say swiped an entire ATM overnight. Police say the machine was taken from a convenience store in Philadelphia's Brewerytown neighborhood. Happened around 1:30 this morning on the 1200 block of North 29th Street. Police say the store was closed at the time, but the ATM was in the store's vestibule, which was open. Investigators say it's unclear how much money was in the machine.
It is now 5:00.